Good morning! Today is flying day.
Restaurant downstairs from where I'm staying. We just grabbed some breakfast. We both got ham macaroni with abalone, and I ordered a iced tea as well. So I also got a bread with egg. This I got the iced tea, and it all came to $28, which is about £2, which is really good as well. I just went to Welcome and bought some seaweed. I love this stuff, it's so good. So I'm gonna have it with my dinner tonight. On my way now to go meet Sharon, to do some shopping and have food. So I'm on the lookout for Sharon. Looking for someone really small, but everyone's really small in Hong Kong, so. So we just picked from this iPad what we want to eat.
Seared Australian beef.
Yeah.
Do it. Yeah.
It's one of everything. And then it comes out in mystic. It came too fast. We have the salmon, and then we got the salmon roe.
This one's really good.
Okay.
So good.
Been looking for these. They come into the shop. They come in with a picture. It's actually, it tastes like milk tea,
oh,
but it's like,
yeah, it's water.
It's like water.
It's like water, but
I was like, babes, you better go to Japan.
Have you tried it?
No.
This instant hot pot is very.
Yeah, I thought it was that rice.
It's a cat made for me. Better.
Sharon was just like, this is you. I'm fine, I'm with you.
This is essential.
And it's all.
So this is called Bohai Gai, which is like sort of like all the sportswear. Talk like an angel, walk like multiple, I'll be like buffalo. You are my love, my angel. Don't treat me like potato. You have sweet face, long legs, but your ass bigger than Halliburton. Distance far, you look like Rambo. Near your belly, like watermelon. That's me. So I found one of the things that I really wanted to get in Hong Kong.
Yeah, he's the thing. Why he said he's London? He's
London.
So,
the Kanken backpacks. I got them for. It was $130. It's $130 for one. Got two because it's so cheap. So yeah, I'm happy about that. and then juice is so good. Where should we go?